The sergeant is ready for you. It's time for the surgery. Mary, I'm scared. Stay strong, sister. Stay strong. If she dies right after this surgery, I'm going to kill you. Well, she is going to die right after the surgery anyway. In fact, you won't be alive to kill me, because I'm going to have my minions headshot you in the tree, and then you will be put in the grave. Take her away.
No!
So, you really think you can just run around the world and take us to another universe just like that? Well, yeah. And this is my first time I'm going to be doing this. Well, if it's our only shot, then hopefully it works. All right. Gotta go fast. The portal is open. Wish us good luck. I can't believe it worked. Well, according to the tracker device I put on them. Oh, I mean, what secret agent girl put on them. Well, it looks like Lola is about to get her heart transplant to herself, and Mary is about to get executed. Then we have to split up. We go find Mary and Nick and Gwen. You guys promise us that you will save Lola's life. You got that? We make no promises, but we will try our best. Okay, let's go. So, where we find this Lola girl at? Alright, now this is where you're going to be buried with a pile of ants and disgusting insect. Now, any bad last words? At least let me say goodbye to my sister before I go. Well, this moment has passed. You couldn't have said so earlier. Now, goodbye. What the? You guys came for me. Of course, you're our friend. Now let's go.
Man, I am so scared. I want my sister.
Guess what, Lola? Your sister is not going to survive.
What?
I got my men to shot her in the head. Well, Well, since I am identical to your sister, I will just do you a favor and stand right next to you. When you get your heart removed out of your body, when you can, I think that's pretty harsh. What the intruders? Stop! Leave her alone! You can have this Lola! Good. Are you alright?
Yeah.
We're not going to let you leave that easily. We're going to be back for revenge. Then good luck finding our universe, witch. You guys are back.
Yep, we are still alive.
Mary! Lola! Don't ever leave me again! So, what's going to happen to us now? Now we know that we have survivors. Well, I think it's time that we just live with the fact that we're living on the same universe now. I quit.
Sometimes it'd be hard for me to tell the truth, but I go through any obstacle to get to you. I'm falling with me, it's my fault, made you fall for me. So to save you, I give my all.
Hey, wake up. It's time to go. What? But this party just got started. It's morning time. Dang it. So, where you're going now?
Well, I'm going to go visit some old friends of mine.